We from Latvia have a very interesting proposal in new period of planning of Caucasian policy about oriented to the place, to the regional and municipal development plan and development priorities, and compromise about sectoral policy and municipal and regional policy is guarantee of good proposal from investment of cohesion policy. Cohesion policy is, my opinion, cohesion policy instrument about EU solidarity policy, real instrument about realization EU solidarity policy from all country, all members of EU.